and buddies. Yeah, just like that. We got you. And we're right where we need to be.
Traffic violations, and we're gonna have to revoke your license.
Oh.
No sign of Harry.
Hello.
What's that?
Happy birthday, yeah. They say time heals all wounds. That's a lie. Every day without you is worse than the last. If I lose Harry, I don't know what I'll do.
It's really hurting.
Okay, so
find Harry and save him.
Early predictions. I think Harry will die in this game.
Haven't heard from MJ in a while.
And then I think that'll obviously build up for Norman being Green Goblin in the next one.
Hate this.
I love this.
You do?
You hit the nail on the head. Finally! Top story. Everybody's talking about it. This is editor material.
Editor?
Congratulations. Your first assignment, write more juicy stuff by tomorrow morning. Drama, controversy, just like this.
Like this.
Get writing!
MJ.
I didn't get fired from the Bugle. In fact, I think I got a promotion.
Hey, that's what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I thought it was.
Then that's great. Hey, listen. Something's gone wrong with Harry.
What happened?
Well,
hang on, someone's at the door.
It's
no, that's some mean
explain.
Pounding.
Just
she about to get grabbed.
You'll stay away from him, okay?
Oh, MJ. There he is. You absolutely seen that, Pete.
Harry, what the hell? Come on, MJ, pick up!
Hey, it's MJ. You can leave
Damn
a message,
it.
But...
MJ! Where's... Harry?
Pete? You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
We must get tired making the world a better place every single day. But I can help. All you have to do is let me.
This isn't you.
Wrong. This is the real me. I finally have the power to realize our vision. Are you giving up on me?
Harry.
Hey, bro.
I need to get that thing off.
How about she not? Say we are Venom. Yep. Yeah. Ooh. Bro, MJ. Oh my. What a real one. Oh, you're gonna... Oh. Oh, yo, hold on. Bruh, he just made her scream? Oh, bro, oh no.
Let her go!
Oh. No, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my, she looks insane. I'm gonna say it is Scream, right? Yeah, I'm right. Okay.
MJ.
Oh no, I don't know how this is gonna go.
MJ, just talk to me!
I'm done talking! Done begging for validation from you, from anyone!
Validation? But this is about your job!
It's about me! Yay! It's not my job! Stupid house! For once, not about you!
About me? MJ, what do you mean?
You stay out of this! I'm finally in control!
Oh.
I might be the only one who can help her help herself!
Come on. Oh, Jesus!
MJ, please stop!
She'll rot for you!
Well, I mean, I don't think you're too rough for me, but hey, girl. We're good. Okay, hey, hey,
Loud things. Don't want to hurt her.
There we go. Close. She looks so sick though, man. Look at her.
And what you're doing? This isn't control.
I'm in complete control. Pete, what's happening to me?
Oh, Noah ran out. Now she's back. Oh, foolish, foolish. Damn. Oh, come on.
Don't listen to those voices. They aren't telling the truth.
Hey, you know, chill. Take it easy.
I know how it feels.
Always about you. You and for how long? There's only one job you care about. And for how long? There's only one job you care about. Spider-Man!
That's not fair! People need me! You know that!
What would the city do without Spider-Man? Look how it's doing with you!
I can still fix this! I always do! We always do!
I always come second! I live in your shadow where my dreams turn to dust! That is the truth!
What are you saying? You do make a difference! What you do matters!
Come here. Sure, so we're her, bitch. Okay.
Remember your book? You said you want to help people!
Nobody read it! Nobody cares!
Oh, shit. There's a helicopter on this hill.
If I helped one person, it was worth it!
There we go, final fight.
I read it! It helped me!
All I do is help you!
MJ!
My life is constantly interrupted by you! Looking for answers! Please! Because you lost a job or can't pay a bill! I write words I don't believe in for a man I despise! So you can be happy!
I didn't realize! MJ, you can quit! I can figure something out!
I can't trust you! I can only rely on us!
No, Sorry, MJ! I was wrong! You don't have to trust me! But please, trust yourself!
Let me do what I have to do!
You're right! I've been selfish! I was so wrapped up in my own life, I never thought about yours! But let's handle this MJ's way! Let me help you fight this!
Damn, I missed her.
You can fight this, MJ!
You can't stop us! So loud! It hurts!
Fucking right, it hurts, bitch. Come on. Come on.
There has to be something wrong around here. Just talk to me.
Let's go. Nice. Oh shit.
We don't need you.
The city needs you. I need you.
Don't lie to me! Pete! I need you too!
Oh. No, this is sick. Oh no. Goddamn again, bro?
I should have listened! I should have been there! We're a team! Me and you. Worse to make mine better. Your dreams are just as important as mine.
You're lying.
You're just as important.
Enough.
Kick her ass. Woo. Nice. That's the fourth time we fought her, bro. God damn.
This isn't what you want.
How do you know what we want?
You're Mary Jane Watson. You want the truth.
Yes. I want the truth.
Damn. Let's see, pull her out of it. The symbiote that was fucking on her, yo.
Watson, where are you with my apple fritters? Red Starby, and
Jonah?
I...
Kiss my ass. I quit.
What's up?
You're so cool. I thought I'd lost you.
I think I've been lost for a while. Not just to the symbiote. For months I've been trying to be something I'm not.
Glad you're back.
What the... Dude. This city is getting fucking demolished.
And I wasn't
between earlier. Peter Miles Peter and Venom, Peter and his villains, Kraven, everything going on, bro.
It's like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you. And Harry. He was going after this rock.
Miles is at City Hall.
Go.
Hell yeah. We just faced Scream, bro. That was wild.
Hey, can you get my tech?
From Mr. Osborne.
Okay. I appreciate it, Peter.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful.
Harry's been busy.
Yeah.
Damn, bro.
Good thing the cleanup crew's here.
Oh my. Okay.
This is somehow worse than I thought. And no sign of Harry. He has to be here. Dickie told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter. We'll get them out safe and sound. Two heroes special coming up. How are there this many? Looks like he's trying to build an army. If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
I'm getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate.
Oh my god, bro, the dude's body just ragdolled to the end of the world. Oh my fuck. Get the shit out of here. Oh, what the fuck is that thing? Oh my god. Oh, he's gonna fuck these things up, bro. Electrocute him. Oh, oh, oh! They're jumping on them both! Mr. Negative? Holy shit, that's insane.
Are you alright? Spider-Man!
Oh!
He said there was still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. Only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you.
All right, let's do this. Oh man, here we go.
What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
Oh man.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. You've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head, twist your desires.
You're mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root. And Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Do we trust him, though?
Symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
You want to see everything with Uncle Ben, maybe? Oh man. Oh shit. Alright.
Is this Raft? Home sweet home. These are all the people he's put away.
It makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Us are here.
Scorpion. Electro. Just all of his enemies, bro. Rhino. Oh my god. Damn.
What was that? Reed?
Is he getting jumped like a motherfucker, bro?
Never thought I'd be related to see you.
I'll make it count then. Coils! More incoming!
Again? Nothing's working! I can't slow them down!
We have to keep fighting!
Everyone he puts away! They keep coming back!
Must be frustrating! Putting just for them to escape and cause more pain!
It's part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believing in second chances!
Oh, no, sir! Oh my god.
Did you do that?
No.
The symbiote. He killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No. But it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
That
Ultra.
You caused a lot of pain.
Scorpion.
Debt. I will spend the rest of my life in pain. There's something up ahead.
Doc.
Ace House.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time.
No.
What's wrong with me?
You're caught up in one part of your life. It's easy for the rest to fall away.
Destination.
Is he like, oh.
It is her.
She's dead because of you.
I never meant for her to get hurt.
Oh. Oh. This game's tackling a lot of shit, man.
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
That's pretty grody. read it? No. Think you got it. No.
There has to be another way. Maybe. Maybe.
We have one more option. I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote. I think that can neutralize it. Free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
Let's say, is that like a sacrifice type thing? Even took his mask off.
I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me.
Weird. I wonder if this will take him out though. Like, oh, fuck. Hello. Ben, right? Oh, is it with Aunt May? Come on, man, don't make me relive this.
This is all my fault.
Out here. This is, huh? Get out of here. Oh, I love it. Come on, bitch. Who's next? Come on. Oh, there's so many of them. Oh, yeah. Come on. Y'all want it? Yeah. boy. Get rid of you. That's right, bitch. Who's next? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, there you are. You know what? Just because they're telling us to use it, may as well use it on you.
Hey there, big guy. Let's try this again.
Oh, there we go. Ow. That was very nice of you. Just for that, I'm gonna kick your ass a little bit. Oh, yeah, that felt nice.
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life. Soon, vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right.
We'll see them again.
Your way.
Forming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you?
Hey, man.
I don't know. This city still looks like a 2 Spider-Man job to me.
That's right. Don't hint off anything with us losing Peter. Alright. We can have Peter and Miles, damn it. We don't need either of our Spider-Men to die.